What's going on, everyone? Welcome to Finish That Lyric. My name is Martin, and I'll be your new host for today.
Whoa! What are you doing on our show, bro?
You said you weren't going to be here, so I was going to be the new
host. I never said that. Yeah. This is not your show, bro.
What?
It is. You are not the host.
You sure?
You need to go back to your seat because now you're going to be doing this today. Farting. Give me the mic.
Who's farting?
Give me the mic. I'm sorry about that, guys.
What?
We'll see you guys in a second.
Wait, what?
Welcome back to Finish That Lyric. I am your host, Slim Kai, you feel me? And I got just one special guest with me, not including that person, but I got my girl, Lindsey, right here. Also, we already know that she's going to be winning this, you know what I'm saying? She's also a smooth talker, the best there is. Mm-hmm. And we also got Martin. His name also rhymes with Farton. So, yeah. Anyways, to go to the rules, so... Well, since you want to be a fake host, you go ahead and explain the rules to our audience.
You sure?
Yep.
Alrighty. The rules for Finish That Lyric are simple. He starts out with us giving us a lyric of a song. We have to try to finish that lyric the exact way. And then additional points for it is if we guess the artist's name and the song of that he gave us. Is that it?
Yes, that's it. That's it. Anyways, now we're going to get into this game, you guys. All right? So how you guys go first, I'm going to pick a number between 1 and 5, and you got to guess the number close to the number I'm thinking of, all right? Okay. So what's your number?
3.
And what's your number? Doesn't matter.
What?
You're going first,
wait,
all right? It doesn't matter. She's okay. Going first, okay?
Okay.
You ready for the first song?
I think so.
All right. Ready? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy.
Oh, my God. My mind is blinking. But here's my number. So call me, maybe.
Yes. Ding, 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 ding. You got that. Mm-hmm. So since you got that, do you know the artist and the name of the song?
Yes. Carly Rae Jensen? And Call Me, Maybe.
Yes. You got two points right there. Now to move on to the next one. You ready?
Sure.
Okay. There's a fire starting in my heart.
Oh, I actually know that.
Come on.
I had it. I don't have it anymore.
You don't have it? So,
I know the song. I can't recall.
Do you know the name of the artist?
I think it's Adele.
And what's the name of the song?
Oh, shit.
5 seconds.
I don't know.
All right. You only got one. Wait, no. You didn't even get none.
Oh, okay.
That's tough. All right. That's tough for you.
Okay.
Now, are you ready for your turn?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Here we go. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love.
All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was break me.
Yes. Do you know the name and artist?
Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus.
Ding, 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 ding. Who is beating him by 4 points?
Is it me?
Anyway, all right. So... You ready for this?
Sure.
All right, here we go. I don't want to live that way. Think reading into every word you say. You said that you could let it go.
Then I got you on somebody that you used to know. But you didn't have to cut me off.
I'm going to let you have that.
Cool.
You know the artist and the name of the song?
Song is somebody that you used to know. Artist, I don't know.
So you only got 1 point?
Nah, all right.
I'm sorry.
At least I got 1 point.
Anyways. You ready for your next song?
Yep.
All right. A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess I made. It usually doesn't rain in
Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears before you come. Or, I don't know the rest of it.
No, it's all right. You got that.
The words I messed up a little bit.
Do you know the artist and the name of the song?
Oh. So this one, I'm not really that familiar with the name of the artist. I'm kind of mad, though. No, I don't know. I forgot.
You only got 1 point on that, but at least you know the lyrics.
Yeah.
Unlike somebody.
Hey, at least I...
Cough.
Farting. Anyways.
What are you talking about?
Are you ready for your next song?
Sure.
Boy, you got my heartbeat running away, beating like a drum, and it's coming your way.
I don't know this song. I never heard of this song before, so. Can they steal this song?
Yes. Yeah. Do you know the name of the song? Or do you know how to finish the lyric?
Oh my god, I knew it, and then I had to like replay it in my head. You hear that boom, 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 boom,
yes.
Boom, boom, boom,
ding, ding, ding.
Oh yeah, I do know the name of the song.
Ding, ding, ding. Do you know the name of the artist?
Nicki Minaj, Super Bass.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah,
yes.
I never heard that song before.
Yeah, yeah, I figured. Yes.
Anyway, oh, that's okay. Why you gave it to me?
Yeah. Well, I didn't give it to that's you, but like, you know. Anyways, now it's your turn because, okay. You know, you stole it, but it's still your turn. Are you ready?
Yes. Yeah, I am.
All right. I'm going to pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket.
I'm hun, looking for a dollar. Oh, my gosh, no. I don't know.
I can't give it to you.
Oh, my God. I'm blanking.
5, 4, 3, 2.
No.
Martin, you got a chance to steal.
Can you repeat?
Yes. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket.
I'm a runner. Oh, wait, not running. I know it's Thrift Store by Malcolm Moore. I know that.
Okay, you got that. You got 5 seconds.
I'm a runner.
You only, this not, is it's so, already done, my guy. It's already done.
Okay.
You only got 1 point, though.
Cool.
I'm just letting you know.
All right.
Now, this is your redemption.
Okay.
It's your turn.
Cool, cool, cool.
You can't come back, but, you know, this is your redemption for missing all those songs. Anyways, ready?
Okay.
It's been a long day without you, my friend.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see.
Ding, ding, ding. Do you know the name of the artist in that song?
See You Again. Believe Wiz Khalifa.
Ding, 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 ding.
Yes.
Your first time getting 2 points. Good job.
Yeah, I did.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I love that song.
Yes, sir. Now, can I get a drum roll, please, to see who's the winner? Smooth. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Good job. Congrats. Congrats. Congrats.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, how do you feel, Farton?
Who's Farton?
Oh, that's you.
Sure.
Martin B. Farton. Anyways, that's it for today. We will be seeing you guys next week where we'll be doing present artists. So, see you guys.
Deuces.
See ya.